The post-match conference, we have a couple of questions from media. The first one is from ANI. Was the quality of Mumbai City a bit too much for your team?
Yes. Today, the quality of Mumbai was very good. Very good high press, especially in the first half. We couldn't play our normal football, our typical football or our style. I think that they deserve to win the game. We improved in the second half, especially just when they scored the second goal. Our team, for me, we were playing better. But Mumbai is a very strong team, and I think that is a fair score.
Coach, Mumbai managed to keep Aridane quiet today. When he's not performing, eventually the chances for your team to score goals become less. How do you take on that?
Yes, Aridane is a very good player. He scored four of our six goals. And yes, I think that they don't do nothing special with Aridane. I think that they do or they did a very good high press. Avoid to arrive the ball to our forwards, to our wingers, and I think that we were scared in the first half, but after the half time, in the second time, I am happy, and maybe today is the day that we have to know how many positive things our team was doing.
Coach, next question is from Khel now. Could Liston Colasso have made more difference in the game if he was brought on a bit earlier?
Yes, but nobody knows how he finished the last game, or nobody remembered. Liston Colasso was injured in the last minute of against East Bengal. He is not ready. For sure, after his fantastic performance the other day, for sure that he had played in the lineup if he is in good conditions, but he's not. He isn't. And okay, he played today maybe 40 minutes, and it's a lucky thing that he's not with problems in physical problems, and I think that he will be ready for next game.
Coach, what will you take from this result as a learning experience after five unbeaten games?
It's a good lesson for us today. But I speak very positive things about my team. I think that there are a lot of positive things during these five games. And when you win, when you draw, or when you lose, you have to be prepared, and now next training session, and to learn about the mistakes, and we have to know that today we played against for me the favorite team for the title in the regular season. Let's see what happened after in the playoff.
Coach, last question is from the bridge. Will you term this performance as your weakest in the season so far?
Sorry?
Will you term this performance as your weakest performance in the season so far?
I don't understand, sorry.
This performance, have you considered as the weakest performance of Hyderabad FC this season?
Today?
Yeah.
Today was our... For me, it's a mix between we play against the best team that we played till now. And I don't like... The word is not the attitude. I don't like that my players, they were scared in the first half. No, you can win, lose, or draw, but with your style. And I think that in the second half, the team was brave. Okay, not too many chances because I repeat that we play against a very good team. But I am happy with these six games and with the second half today.
Thank you, coach, and good luck for the next game.
Thank you very much.